इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो, दिस इज वन ऑफ द एक्टिविटी रेशियो. देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ रेशियो, है ना. वन इज एक्टिविटी रेशियो, है ना. सो दिस इज वन ऑफ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एक्टिविटी रेशियो. द पर्पज ऑफ एक्टिविटी रेशियो इज टू चेक द एफिशियंसी ऑफ रिसोर्सेज ऑफ द बिजनेस. मोर द रेशियो, बेटर द कंडीशन. रिमेंबर ऑलवेज, मोर द रेशियो, बेटर द कंडीशन. एंड द पर्पज ऑफ एक्टिविटी रेशियो इज टू चेक द एफिशियंसी ऑफ रिसोर्सेज ऑफ द बिजनेस इन जनरेटिंग सेल्स, इन जनरेटिंग रेवेन्यू. सो दिस इज वॉट द पर्पज ऑफ एक्टिविटी रेशियो. लेट्स सी वॉट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो. इन्वेंट्री मीन्स वॉट? इन्वेंट्री मीन्स स्टॉक, गुड्स, इजंट इट, गुड्स विच वी हैव स्टोर्ड, है ना. सो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ ITR, इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो, विल बी कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड ऑन एवरेज इन्वेंट्री. On average inventory. This is the formula of inventory turnover ratio. Okay. Now, how to calculate cost of goods sold? Cost of goods sold. Formula of cost of goods sold is opening inventory plus purchases. This purchases included direct expenses also. Okay. Minus closing inventory. This is one formula to calculate cost of goods sold. But there is another formula also to calculate cost of goods sold. There is one more formula, that is sales minus gross profit. If gross profit is given and sales are given, then we check difference of it and calculate cost of goods sold. There is one more formula of cost of goods sold, depends on what is given in the question. We will use that one. Sales plus gross loss, if loss is given. If loss is given, then we add. If profit is given, then we subtract. So these three formulas we can use to calculate cost of goods sold. First thing. Second thing, average inventory. How to calculate average inventory? Average inventory. The formula of average inventory is opening inventory plus closing inventory divided by 2. This is the formula of average inventory. If in any numerical only closing inventory is given, opening is not given and it cannot be calculated, then only closing inventory can be taken as average inventory. Remember, okay. So I hope this inventory turnover ratio is clear to everyone. Let us solve some numericals, okay. Question number 66. From the following details, calculate inventory turnover ratio. Okay, question number 66, we need to calculate inventory turnover ratio. Formula is cost of goods sold upon average inventory. Fine, so let's see what is given. So cost of goods sold is given directly, 450,000, एंड इन्वेंट्री इन द बिगिनिंग एंड इन्वेंट्री एट द एंड ऑफ द ईयर इज गिवन 125 एंड 1,75,000. सो वी कैन कैलकुलेट एवरेज इन्वेंट्री. एवरेज इन्वेंट्री मीन्स ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री प्लस क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री. सो 1,25,000 ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री प्लस क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री 1,75,000 डिवाइड बाय 2. सो 3 लाख डिवाइड बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 1,50,000. 1,50,000 इज अवर एवरेज इन्वेंट्री एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड सोल्ड इज गिवन इन द बुक 4,50,000. सो 4,50,000 डिवाइड बाय 1,50,000 व्हाट वी गेट. We get 3. Inventory turnover ratio. These turnover ratios are shown as times, 3 times. Okay. In place of 3:1, we show all activity ratio in times. So we will show 3 times. Is that clear to everyone? I hope it is clear. Let's solve another question. Question number 67. From the following information, calculate inventory turnover ratio. Fine. So let's calculate inventory turnover ratio. What is needed? We need cost of goods sold and we need average inventory. Okay, so what is given? Opening inventory is given, purchase is given, carriage inward is given, closing inventory, wages, freight, outward. Cost of goods sold is not given directly. Opening inventory and closing inventory is given, so we can calculate average inventory. First, how to calculate cost of goods sold? Cost of goods sold we can calculate in this question in this manner. Opening inventory is given, so opening inventory plus purchases are given, plus purchases, okay, plus direct expenses. So carriage inward is given and wages are given, both are direct expenses. So carriage inward plus wages, these are direct expenses, that's why it has been added. Minus closing stock, freight outward is indirect expense, and indirect expenses are not considered while calculating cost of goods sold. You know, wages 6,000, closing inventory 12,000, minus closing inventory. In this manner we will calculate. So this is the formula for cost of goods sold in this question. Opening inventory is 40,000. Purchases 92,000 plus carriage inward 4,000 plus wages 6,000 and closing inventory 12,000. Closing inventory 12,000. We need to solve it. So let me solve. Plus 92,000 plus 6 plus 4, 10,000 minus 12,000 1,30,000. So cost of goods sold is 1,30,000. Now we need to calculate average inventory. So this becomes 1,30,000 average inventory. How to calculate average inventory? Opening inventory plus closing inventory divide by 2. So opening inventory is given 40,000. Closing inventory is given 12,000. Divide by 2, 40 plus 12, 52. 52,000 डिवाइड बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 26,000. सो 26,000 इज योर एवरेज इन्वेंट्री. सो लेट्स डिवाइड 1,30,000 डिवाइड बाय 26,000. हाउ मच टाइम्स? 5 टाइम्स. सो इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो इज 5 टाइम्स. रिमेंबर, मोर द रेशियो, बेटर द कंडीशन ऑफ द बिजनेस. दिस इज वॉट द पर्पज ऑफ एक्टिविटी रेशियो. आई होप दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन. एनी डाउट? नो डाउट. ओके, रिटन बाय एवरी वन.
यस सर.
ओके, लेट्स मूव ऑन अनदर क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 68. Question number 68. Cost of revenue from operation, cost of goods sold is given 5 lakh. Okay, no need to calculate. Purchases are given, opening inventory is given, calculate inventory turnover ratio. Closing inventory is not given. Okay, so first we write what is given. Cost of goods sold is given 5 lakh. Purchases is given 5,50,000. Opening inventory is given 1 lakh. Closing inventory is not given. How can we calculate closing inventory? It is very simple. Children, we know the formula of cost of goods sold. Formula of cost of goods sold is opening inventory plus purchase minus closing inventory. Yes or no? So when we put all these values in this formula, we can get closing inventory because cost of goods sold is given 5 lakh. Opening inventory is given 1 lakh. Purchase is already given 5,50,000. So we can calculate closing inventory very easily. Yes or no? Hai na? So it would be 6,50,000 minus closing inventory. Or closing inventory will be 6,50,000 minus 5 lakh, 1,50,000. I hope it is clear to everyone. So we have computed closing inventory. Now what is needed to calculate inventory turnover ratio? To calculate inventory turnover ratio, we need cost of goods sold upon average inventory. Now cost of goods sold is given 5 lakh, given in the question. Average inventory is not given. How can we calculate average inventory? We can calculate average inventory very simply. Opening inventory plus closing inventory divide by 2. What is opening inventory? Opening inventory is 1 lakh. Closing inventory is 1,50,000. We have computed. Divide by 2. So 2,50,000 divided by 2 is equal to 1,25,000. This is your average inventory. Now we put this average inventory in the formula of an inventory turnover ratio. So 1,25,000, 5 lakh divided by 1,25,000 is equal to 4 times. Yes or no? So inventory turnover ratio is 4 times. I hope the question is clear to everyone.
यस सर।
ओके, लेट्स मूव ऑन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 69। ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 69, कैलकुलेट इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन। ओके, ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री इज गिवन 50,000, ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री इज गिवन 50,000, परचेजेस इज गिवन 390,000, परचेजेस 390,000, रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन दैट इज नेट सेल्स 6 लाख, रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन इज गिवन 6 लाख, एंड ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज गिवन 30%। ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज गिवन 30%। वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो। इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो मीन्स वी नीड कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड अपॉन एवरेज इन्वेंट्री। ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, सो लेट्स कैलकुलेट कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड। फर्स्ट वर्किंग नोट, so we can easily calculate cost of goods sold because RFO is given, revenue from operation is given, and when we subtract gross profit we get cost of goods sold. RFO is given 6 lakh, so gross profit is 30% of 6 lakh. 30% of 6 lakh would be 1,80,000. 6 lakh minus 1,80,000, 4,20,000. Isn't it? Now what is needed? Now average inventory is needed. Hai na? Opening inventory is given but closing inventory is not given. So first we need to calculate closing inventory. How can we calculate closing inventory? We have one more formula of COGS in which closing inventory comes. That is opening inventory plus purchases minus closing inventory. Cost of goods sold we have already computed, 4,20,000. Yes or no, dear children? Hai na? And opening inventory is given in the question. How much? 50,000 it is given. So opening inventory is 50,000 plus purchases is given 3,90,000. Yes or no? Minus closing inventory. In this manner we can calculate closing inventory. So 4,20,000 is equal to 50 plus 390, 4,40,000 is minus closing inventory. So it means closing inventory is equal to 20,000, isn't it? Closing inventory is equal to 20,000. So opening inventory we have 50,000, closing inventory we have 20,000, so we can calculate average inventory. Isn't it? Working note number 3. So average inventory means opening inventory plus closing inventory divided by 2. So opening inventory is 50,000, closing inventory is 20,000 divided by 2. 50 plus 20, 70,000 divided by 2 is equal to 35,000. So average inventory is 35,000. Okay, so and cost of goods sold we have computed 4,20,000 here. So cost of goods sold 4,20,000 and average inventory we have computed 35,000. So let us divide 4,20,000 divided by 35,000 is equal to 12 times. Isn't it or not? I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. Question number 70. Calculate inventory turnover ratio from the following. Opening and closing inventory are given. So we can easily calculate average inventory. रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन एंड ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज गिवन. सो इट्स वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन है ना. वी कैन फर्स्ट वी कैलकुलेट एवरेज इन्वेंट्री, ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री प्लस क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री डिवाइड बाय टू. ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री इज गिवन 58 एंड क्लोजिंग इज 62. 58,000 प्लस 62,000 डिवाइड बाय टू. सो 120 डिवाइड बाय टू 60,000 इज एवरेज इन्वेंट्री एंड रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन इज गिवन एंड ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज गिवन. इट इज गिवन 6,40,000 है ना. सो कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड इज इक्वल टू रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन माइनस ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट. सो वी कैन कैलकुलेट कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड इज इक्वल टू 6,40,000 माइनस 25%. तो 6,40,000 इंटू 25% 1,60,000. सो इट विल बी 4,80,000. कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड विल बी 4,80,000. नाउ वी कैन कैलकुलेट इन्वेंट्री टर्नओवर रेशियो इजीली. Formula of ITR is cost of goods sold upon average inventory. Cost of goods sold we have computed 4,80,000 and average inventory is 60,000. 6, 8 is 48, 8 times. So inventory turnover ratio is 8 times. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Is it clear? 8 times. Yes. Let's continue. One more question. In question number 71, we need to calculate inventory turnover ratio. Revenue from operation is given. Average inventory is already given and gross loss is given in this question. Okay, so we can calculate question number 71. We need to calculate inventory turnover ratio and we need cost of goods sold upon average inventory. Average inventory is given in the question, but cost of goods sold we need to compute. See, revenue from operation is given minus gross profit or plus gross loss. In this question, gross loss is given, hai na? So revenue from operation plus gross loss. Revenue from operation is given 16 lakh. Plus gross loss is 5%. So calculate 5%. 16,5 is 80,000. 16,80,000. Average inventory is given 16,80,000. Divide by average inventory 2,20,000. Divide it. This coming 7.64 times. 7.64 times. So inventory turnover ratio is 7.64 times. I hope it is clear to everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay. Let's come on next question. Question number 72. रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन इज गिवन 4 लाख. ओके फर्स्ट आई विल राइट एवरीथिंग. रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन इज गिवन 4 लाख. ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज गिवन 1 लाख. Okay, and revenue from operation minus gross profit is equal to cost of goods sold. So here immediately we can calculate. So cost of goods sold is 3 lakh. Closing inventory is 1,20,000. Closing inventory is 1,20,000. Excess of closing inventory over opening inventory is 40,000. It means closing is more by 40,000. So opening inventory will be 1,20,000 minus 40,000. Closing is more by 40,000. So 120 minus 40. 80,000 is your opening inventory according to question. Calculate inventory turnover ratio. Okay, we can calculate. COGS we have computed. We need to calculate average inventory. Average inventory is equal to opening inventory plus closing inventory 80,000. Sorry, opening is 80,000. है ना. फर्स्ट आई विल राइट ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री. ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री इज 80,000. क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री इज 1,20,000 डिवाइड बाय 2. सो एवरेज इन्वेंट्री विल बी 80 प्लस 120 2 लाख. 2 लाख डिवाइड बाय 2 1 लाख. एवरेज इन्वेंट्री इज 1 लाख. Cost of goods sold is 3 lakh. So we can calculate inventory turnover ratio. We need cost of goods sold upon average inventory. Cost of goods sold we have computed 3 lakh. And average inventory we have computed 1 lakh. 3 lakh divided by 1 lakh is equal to 3 times. I hope the question is clear to everyone.
Yes, sir.